Hey, what's up everybody? This is Tony from Line 6, and today I want to give you a quick rundown on how to create and play back your loops using the FBV3 floorboard. So to get started, we're going to start playing, and we're going to press the function button when we start. Now hit it one more time to start playback. And for overdubbing, we're going to hit it one more time. Now hit it one more time to stop recording. And you're ready to jam over it.